A standoff and hostage situation in West Tulsa overnight. It lasted 3 hours before police say that suspect tried to escape. It happened at the Western Pine Apartments on West 25th and South Maybell. Police say Steve Matias released the hostage after hours of waiting. Officers say they arrested Matias after he tried to get away. He faces kidnapping and other charges. No one was hurt.